I'm going to be showing you our fidget dolls, me and Banana. So first I got an elephant Mochi and I got a turtle Mochi. And by the way, we both got all of this stuff from the Dollar Tree. So I got an elephant and a turtle, and they are fidgets. And there's other types of fidgets that you can get, like poppets, so I'm gonna be making more videos with those. So here's the elephant. It's very squishy. And it's very fun to play with the elephant. And these are brand new. And here's the turtle. And if I didn't say, we got all this stuff from the Dollar Tree. Next, I got a phone case, and it actually has a good texture on it. It feels nice. So yeah. Next, I got a Crayola Silly Sense Play-Doh from the Dollar Tree, and it. At first it smelled like green apple, but I was playing with it before and it kind of smells like cinnamon. I can show you. It smells like cinnamon. I'm not strong. I got it. Yeah, it really smells like cinnamon.
Ooh, it smells like cinnamon, yes.
It really smells like cinnamon.
It smells good.
But see, it's gonna be time for my Nana to show hers. And I paid with mostly my money, but next I have the floor that I added some of the green Play-Doh into it. You can see the green Play-Doh. So I think it was like I did really hard to try to get in it here. So maybe one day I might take it out. But if you don't know what fidgets are, I'm gonna try to make more videos with fidgets in them. Next, I got like this air diffuser that it doesn't have any water. It's battery powered and portable. But the thing is, I don't understand how it works. Because like there's a button right here. For you to put the sense in, and there's only like, what is that for? There's the battery thing. I mean, it does have instructions that I will read at the end of this video that comes with this. Actually, you know what? I'll read the instructions right now. Take off, and then it comes. You turn it, and then you put your oils, and then you press the button, and then it comes out. I didn't know how that really worked. I don't have the batteries, but you turn spin it like that somehow, and then I guess it comes off, and then you can unlock, and then you put your thing in it, and then it just comes out like that. I thought it was a ripoff. But I read it to you. Well, I didn't really know how to read anything, but it just showed you what you had to do. My head's itchy, by the way. But yeah. Yeah, let me put that thing in there.
I have some sense. Where's that circle? Oh, you know what? We need a screwdriver. Anyway, show them what else you have. I'll put this back while you're showing the next thing.
Alright, anyways, next I have, wait 1 minute. I'm doing this at dinner. Next, I have post-it notes. Post-it notes, it comes with a 5-pack. Open it for you guys to see. And by the way, my elephant friend wants to tell you something. Elephant guy, come on. Alright, I'm gonna stay here. Can you guys please drop a subscribe and a like? Well, there you have it. He said, please put a like and a subscribe on this video. Can you help me, elephant friend? He's fixing it for you guys to see how he opens it. There we go. Elephant friend got it for us. So mom, if you're watching this, do not watch it until I tell you you can watch it. Next, I got 100 glow, to tell you. But I need these for like if I need to touch some slime or like that. And I got a container. Here's the container with all my stuff in it.
What'd you get from your mom?
Got her nice gift bag. With that's not for her, that plastic bag. But anyways, I got her some light up thing, color things. Like sticks, whatever you want to call them. Then I got this nice notebook, one of a kind. It's very nice. And write nice stuff in it. And then the last thing I got her is a 5-snack. I got her this Reese's because she loves them. I wish I could have one. But they look very good. Man, I wish I could eat them right now. But I can't. They're for my mom. And I'll be back in 1 second.